Charlene Whitstock, Princess of Monaco, has only been married to Prince Albert for a few days, and already she is giving back to the community. A visibly more relaxed princess visited this youth center in Noordhoek, Cape Town. Archbishop Desmond Tutu welcomed her as a co-patron of 10 local charities, and she received a doll in the likeness of the Archbishop. At the Cotlands Hospice in Somerset West, a children's choir serenaded the princess and presented her with this special t-shirt. Ha ha ha!